shadowy flight into the dangerous world of a man who does not exist. Of the innocent, the helpless, the powerless, in a world of criminals who operate above the law.
What's up, you people? Here we are, another episode of Grand Theft Auto content. Today, Psycho is not here, sadly, because he's working all this month, so he will not be on these episodes. He's not this young gentleman over here. No, this is not Psycho. I'm here with Lemmy, over there.
Hello, guys. Hello.
How can you talk with that mask, man? Are you Darth Vader or something?
I take it off.
That's good.
How can I take it off?
You stay with the mask, man. We are doing bunker. Why not? I don't know if you people saw or not. This week we did a little extras where we show you how to get this weapon and that weapon before rank 90 and 80. In this account, I'm a rank 76, as you can see. I'm not a rank 80 or 90. As you can see, I cannot buy this.
Don't you just want to shoot those gun law protesters in the face?
I have a sniper, I can't, and a combat MG. But today is the bunker series, and we are going to teach you how to buy the bunker. Let me see if... Can you sell me... Hey, sir, can you sell me some super heavy armor?
The chair won't let me work.
Yeah.
I don't keep a record of purchases.
Oh my god.
Yeah. So today we are going to buy a bunker and show you people, everybody, you have to know about the bunker. And for that, you have to go to your cell phone or to your computer at home or whatever. And over here on money and services, foreclosures, yada yada, and bunkers. So there are a lot of bunkers, especially in this area. Most of them is 2 million, something like that. So what depend on the where do you live? I have a house over here. Not in this account, but I have a house over here. So my bunker was over here a long time, but this is the cheapest bunker that you can have. Okay, oh sorry. For 1,065. And that will say that all the bunker missions are going to be by this area over here. Okay.
Crazy!
A little bit on a city, but never too bad. But as we live in the city, I'm gonna see how much is this one. It's the nearest of the city are these two. This for 2,375,000. And this one, it's a cheap one, 1,650,000. And then you have this one over here for 1,550,000. And this one for 1,165,000. It's with you because the missions are going to be near the site where you are. The thing is, when you want to sell the stuff of the bunker, to win more money, you have to come to the city. So that will make the trip harder, okay? Because then you have to come to the city to sell. But if you don't want the full amount of money, you can sell for cheaper. And it's near your bunker, but yeah, let's buy this one because it's near from the city. If you buy the other one, all the missions are going to be on the top of the map. So now you have bunker style, you have things that you can buy. You can put your bunker blue or yellowish, but who cares? It's just, you know, $215,000. Thank you, Lemmy. Now I cannot show. I can get in the car, yeah.
Sorry.
No worries. So, in the top of a car is not good to be on your cell phone. So we don't really care. We are not going to spend $200,000 on the tiles. So then it's a personal quarters. You can, you know, burn in the bunker if you have a house near the bunker. Like being the CEO, you don't really need the personal quarters. But in this case, let's just buy it with the money that we save from the bunker style. Then the shooting range. I'm gonna buy the shooting range because. It's like there are some missions that you can do on not missions but stuff that you can do with your friends over here. So I'm going to buy the shooting range, but it's entirely with you. Today we're gonna show you what to do on the shooting range. Then you have the gun locker. It's the same thing that we explained on the MC or on the CEO. Something that you can change your weapons to use on the lobby. So I'm not gonna buy it because I have it on the CEO and I won't ruin it. And on an MC. And then you have the transportation. If you want to go on a little car, and we say to you, I'm just gonna buy this one, so you to see how hard it is to use this. If you want to buy one, buy this one, the cheapest one. Because it's much cooler to go around your property in this one. But I'm gonna buy this one so you can see with your eyes. Yeah, I don't want the bunker style, I don't want to paint it from yellow or blue or something. Then I have the shooting range, that's really expensive, but it's something that is totally optional for you people to buy or not. Okay, it's $700,000. I bought the most expensive, but it's $7,000 that you cannot spend if you don't need this for nothing. Okay. Then you have the gun locker, something that just allow you to change your weapons when you are in the lobby. And the transportation is something that you are not going to really use, never. But yeah, why not? Let's buy it so you can see the difference between the caddies. So let's buy this. And I just bought it. I'm gonna set a waypoint. Now I'm gonna.
So you're the.
Okay. So now I'm gonna be a Securusus. Here it is. I'm a Securusus. So as you can see, I just bought the nearest one from the city. And now, as we did in the extra, I'm gonna teach you how to get the heavy sniper and the combat MG before you are level 80 and 90. It's really, really easy if you have a bunker. You just have to buy one little thing. I don't really like to do the episodes when stuff are cheaper or I already have it, but in this case it has to be. I'm gonna buy the mobile operation center, okay, and sadly it's on sale, but it's kind of a 500, so it's $500,000 more that we're gonna put on the price that I should say, okay. So let's just buy it. So when you buy it, you have this little base that you can put stuff, kind of. You can choose by living quarters or a command center. Okay, on the living quarters. I think you can burn here if you have living quarters, I don't really know. But let's stay with the living quarters so we can see. Then in this bay, you can choose living quarters again, the weapon workshop only, or the weapon and vehicle workshop. If you choose this one, the bay 2 and the bay 3 is going to be locked. As you can see, this is a double sized bay. So like this, you will lose your existing bay in bay 3. So, just for you people to see, I'm just going to do the weapon workshop. And then in the bay 3, I have these options. I can put living quarters or a personal vehicle garage. This is a garage that you can storage a car here, and he will be here like a garage on your house, okay? But be really careful, because if you then change the personal to a living quarters or you need to change cars and stuff like that, the car that it's on that garage, it's not there anymore, okay? It will vanish in the air. And I have some friends, and it happens to myself. You have the Batmobile, that's a $3 million and almost $4 million car. If you have the Batmobile there, it's just then you have to buy another. It's $4 million that you just get on out of the train. So be really careful what you do with this base, okay? But for now, we really need the weapon and vehicle workshop. We really need the vehicle workshop, and I'm gonna show you how, why. Okay, so you can do this for 1,690,000 plus the 500 that it's in this week that's on discount. So it's kind of 2,190,000. Okay, it's not so bad. Okay, so you have to save up 4 million to do this that I'm doing. Maybe not as much, because I spend a lot of money with the cabs and stuff like that, so it's not so bad. It's really worth fit for the weapon that we are going to buy. And what we are going to do to this insurgent that we are here. So the interior color, you can buy it too. It's I explain everything on this. It's only 150. So you have this brown and some kind of greenish, goldish, and then goldish. I don't know, they are all the same price, so I'm just gonna buy one, I don't care. Just for you people to see. And that's it, I'm gonna buy it. And that's it. No paperwork is being signed, no transactions are being recorded, and nothing is being registered. That's cool, with the appropriate government agencies. Have a nice day. So I just bought this. And we are here in our bunker. Okay. Aren't you in my CEO?
No, not yet.
Okay. I didn't hire him, right? So.
Oh my god. Hey, it's Paige Harris.
Are you gonna
go back to it?
Yeah, because I have to see the little video now. So when you get for the first time to your bunker, we're already here because let me just bring us. You have a little video that you have to see. Just explaining stuff, what is the bunker and stuff like that.
Hey! You must be, I know who you are.
We are doing
and
this.
Anyway,
on this,
I'm me and you're you, and that's that.
Teaching
Funny.
Or showing you people.
We're selling this silly old place. Not that it's ever been used for anything
of the
inappropriate.
Club,
of course
stuff,
it wasn't. Just routine business that needs
that
a bunker. You know how it is, don't you?
Let's watch this.
Anyway, we're just moving to somewhere else equally routine. You know, hey, hurry the fuck up! We have to leave! Come on, destroy anything you can't carry. Oh, anyway, if I were you, I'd make it a nice boutique hotel or some such. It'd be great as that. Microbrewery or record decks, hog roast. It's perfect. Yeah. Excuse me. Hello? Yes, we're almost done. No, we've destroyed everything, more or less. Up. What are you talking about? Do it, but don't do it. What are you, a fucking fortune cookie? I will call you back.
Hello.
So, listen.
Hello. We are live.
Yeah, right.
How would you like to make some money?
Sorry.
There's no money in hog
roast,
but there is in this
world.
Hey, stop destroying things.
Now.
Some of you are staying. Yeah.
Forever, I think.
Let's go for a little ride, shall we?
if you
really
reminded,
lovely to meet you.
He came to the clan of the crew in a show,
as you
in a
can
live
see,
show.
We got
and,
ample room for
he
parking.
Just,
here's the mobile
here.
Operations
really
center you bought on Warstock.
He really helps. He's
got
a
it.
General now.
Anyway,
everybody can get promoted
schedule.
With WeDieHard if they really help and if they really care.
And this is your shooting range for target practice, team bonding. I can't
host,
hear myself think. Hey!
Becoming part
hey,
of the hosting family.
Hey, leave the range up when you're done. They're keeping the equipment.
I'm in my bunker. I'm sorry. We are seeing the video of the bunker.
It's fine. I'm on loading screen at the moment.
You follow me or follow them? You
Mr.
never
X.
talked
yeah,
to
I'm
them
gonna,
before, I think.
I'm going to jump in with
Let's
him,
give
yeah.
A sec.
So this is Lemmy, this is Murph.
Yeah.
Should have just reversed.
Yeah, right, bro.
Not gonna miss these corridors. Okay, here we go.
The first time the two generals met, it's on life. That's cool. This is an awesome bar. Please join.
Here we are,
yeah.
The heart of the place. Research and manufacturing. You wanna make real money? Dirty little secret for you. It's in arms. Log into the network, request a resupply, and bring the hardware back here. The eggheads will take it apart. Cook up new,
so
exciting ways of terminating people.
Just showing
or just get them to copy existing designs.
And stuff.
Then, you sell your weaponry to state-sanctioned actors on the global stage, make a tidy profit, and do the country
the
proud.
Storage parts
I got medals for this,
and,
I promise you. Come look at this.
Part and where is our
hustle, people! We need this out of here 5 minutes ago. You run
this
a good operation, you fill the whole place up.
Will look
enough
when
arms
it's full.
To affect regime change
Excellent.
In two-thirds of the world's democracies, according to the stats. How does that sound? Fantastic is how it sounds.
Loading screen.
Oh, don't worry. I have to teach you.
Jesus. Gotta get out of here. We're bombing someone tomorrow. I mean, I don't know what I mean. Doesn't matter. It's been wonderful. Remember, we never met. You never saw me. I don't know you, and anything you think I said, I didn't say, and you were delusional. Remember that. I'll be in touch.
Yeah, I'll do.
You're a hero!
Oh, Lemmy's already inside with this little truck. Let's go for a ride, man. So, as you can see, this is a very big caddy, and not so cool. So here's the truck. Here's the loading area. Yeah, this is why this is not so cool, because you get stuck a lot with this caddy. It's $30,000 more, and it's really not a good caddy for this. So this is the area where we do business. We restart the missions and stuff. And this is the research area. We are going to research and unlock a lot of stuff. And where is the shooting area? I think it's over there, yeah. So this cat is slow as hell. It's better if you run everywhere.
Yeah.
So this is the shooting area. Yeah, let's do this. Okay, so how can I invite you to play? I don't know.
Oh, I can access you.
Okay. Okay.
I'm in the clouds.
I still have to explain the insurgent and the weapons, so it's cool. Have time.
Yeah.
We are going to shoot now, so we show the shooting range.
Nice.
I'm waiting for Lemmy to start the shooting range.
Oh, can I start?
Yeah. Please do.
Let me. Pistol. Okay.
So, good. If you shoot the head, you have 15 points or something like that. And be really fast. Oh, 30 points if you shoot directly in the head. Or maybe it's going up. So, okay. And now it's pistol.
Driving to use.
Okay, so it says how much shots I fired and the accuracy. This is how many rounds? It's endless. So 5 points, not cool. Points somewhere in the cheek or something. Okay, so now I have less accuracy and I win. Okay, cool. That was cool. So I'm gonna invite Long John to the bunker. Long John, Long Murphy, I'm sorry. And I'm offering you a CEO on my...
Thank you.
Oh, my hat, it appears. So, as you can run here, buying that cat, it's really good for nothing. And here's Long. Hey, Long.
Hi.
I'm just running. So, let's all come here. This is cool.
Hi.
Everybody's here? No.
Yeah, man.
So this have this little fellow that do the weapons or something. He's, hey, man. How are you? He don't really move. He's always here, like that.
Come on.
And over here you have your weapon workshop.
Well, welcome to the candy store.
As I explained in the extra, you can buy this combat sniper and the combat heavy sniper and the combat MG before you are the rank that you need to be to buy it. So this is rank 80, and I'm just gonna buy it, as you can see. Just buy it. Now I can upgrade and yada yada yada, but I'm not gonna do that just now. And I have the heavy sniper, as you can see. I can just buy it. And now I have both of these weapons and I'm a rank 76, as you can see. So I'm not gonna lose a lot of time here, but let me just show you people the two weapons that I bought, how to upgrade it.
For the personal touch.
Not both, I'm just gonna upgrade this one. So you press upgrade and it will turn to a combat MG MK2. They all turn to MK2 weapons. Okay, this is how you make a MK2 weapon. So it's $119,000. And it turns
it's
like
a shitload.
Yeah, that's a shitload of money. And now you buy all the rounds that you can. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Can you make your rocket launchers Mark 2s?
I don't know.
They're the only ones I need to do.
No, I don't think so. No rocket launchers.
Oh.
So now you have the extended clip, or tracer rounds, incendiary rounds, armor piercing rounds, full metal jacket rounds. Some of these are still locked. We are going to teach you how to unlock it now. So I'm just going to buy the extended, so I have 200 bullets. That's what this machine is good for. Really cool. Always buy the grips and stuff like that, but because you get better doing it. Then you have the scopes. Okay, buy the scopes because you can use it. You can really use it on these weapons. Then the muzzles that will give a little bit more accuracy. Okay. So you just all of them give the same accuracy. So you just it's what you think it's more pretty for you. I'm just gonna buy this one. It's the cheapest one, or not? Because I have the cheapest one. I'd already buy the cheapest one for you to see. So I'm gonna buy this one. Really ugly. Heavy barrel. I can't because we have to unlock it. Then you have some liveries, but not much because you have to unlock the liveries. Then you have the tints. This will change the deliveries, so be really careful. First do this and then do deliveries. You have a lot of colors that you can paint this, making like a dragon, and then you have the gold, but it's locked. Okay, and then you have really expensive stuff like metallic purple. The metallic colors are really really expensive, and it's kind of that. Okay, I'm not gonna do this because why? And then you can revert it back to normal.
I've been reading about fixing
and you have
these
a lot of
APCs.
Weapons that you can do this. I'm just gonna show you
about
the SNS pistol. Okay, the heavy revolver, the special carbine, the bullpup rifle, the weapon that I always use. It's my favorite weapon. I'm not saying it's the best machine gun. Everybody have one favorite stuff. This is mine, just that. I'm gonna upgrade this too. It's $105,000. So why not? And it becomes like this. Then you buy the stuff. Extended clip, of course. So you get 60 bullets. The flashlight, really important. The scopes, the barrels, we have the heavy barrel that gives you more range, muzzles, you can, it will give more accuracy, but it takes you range, so it's really with you, if you want more accuracy or less accuracy. I'm gonna take a little bit of range and go put more accuracy with this simple muzzle. Then the grips, always use it because it increases your rank further. Delivery and the tints. This is my favorite weapon, so I'm gonna be crazy, kind of crazy. I'm gonna purple and green. Okay, $80,000. I think it's oh, okay. White aqua and metallic red. No, I don't want metallic red. I'm going with the purple and lime.
Shit, I guess looks do count after
and
all.
As you can see, if you put the livery now, it will change the tints a little bit. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna put the digits out. Why not? It's only money.
Without it, I say.
Then you have the pump-up shotgun, the maximum rifle. This is a really perfect weapon to have too. The marksman rifle. I can upgrade it right now.
That's you set.
And I can change the scope, but mine is already cool. Then I have this muzzle.
Beautiful.
More accuracy, the grip, the barrel. That gives you more range. And don't take your accuracy, so why not?
I got one of those myself.
And the colors, yeah. We already did this, but let's just change this one. Okay. Classic brown and black.
Look at that.
With some livery. Nah, no livery. Then you can change the pistol, the normal pistol, but mine is so pretty, I don't want to really change it. This SMG, this is a really cool weapon for close range too. The assault rifle and the carbine rifle and the heavy sniper that we just bought. We are going to change them all when we unlock everything, okay? Or maybe not, we are not gonna unlock everything. I'm just gonna show you with my other account what is all of this, because now I can't. And it takes a little long time to do this. So this is for weapons. And now I'm gonna show you why we bought the vehicle mechanic too. Sadly, I can't show you the price, but it's on one of the shows. I can put it on the description, which one, where you can buy this. This was for free for me, because I get a free day. We did the episode of this being free. But so, to get what I'm going to drive now, you have to go to the workshop. And buy the insurgent pickup. Oh, I have the other insurgent. Okay, so I'm gonna. Oh, it's the same as the. I'm gonna get my insurgent.
Hello, Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help you?
Oh, I have one insurgent.
So your specialty vehicle is available for collection right now. We hope you're very
okay,
happy,
I'm sure
sir.
How much it costs. So you just buy one of these and insurgent ticket. I can buy another one. I don't know what it is. It's over here. It's 1,350,000. Okay. And now we are going to change. Oh, you guys left the session. Come back. What happened? And now I'm gonna show you people how to change this to your personal vehicle. There's two ways to do this, or having a bunker or a facility. But you really have to have the Mobile Operations Center or the Avenger plane to do this. So Yeah, he's walking. Whoa, whoa, must be in here. Okay, he's near my hangar, my infusion pickup, I don't know why. But
airspace entry granted. Make your way to the hangar.
So this is 1,335,000 and it's a Pegasus vehicle. I cannot just have put this on my garage. But now I'm gonna show you how quick you can. Usually I get out of here from a plane or a helicopter, so it's really... Here it is. It's not so bad. Okay. You have an invitation for the CEO.
Yeah, thank you.
When I get to the hangar,
why does it keep doing that? I'm on my own again. Keeps kicking me out. Every time I join your season, it puts me in my own. I'll try and join Lemma.
You have an invitation now.
I'll join Lemma, see if it works that way.
I think it's the same. Can I do this inside? No. So we cannot do this inside. So now we have a little option that it's called our mobile operation center. I don't know what it is.
Aim services.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Now it's in services. Okay. So it's in services, mobile operation center. and I just kind of request it, and he's going to be, I don't know where, as always. I'm going to invite you to the CEO. Oh, it's over there. Cool. But first, let me show you something. That's why I changed it. And as you can see, I have the heavy sniper. I'm a level 70, and I have the heavy sniper. No, because I have the combat MG MK2, but the heavy sniper is here, that's why I didn't change it for MK2. I can just buy whatever I want in here. Platinum, gold, not whatever, because I have to kill 600 players and 400 players with this heavy sniper to unlock the scholars and stuff like that. But
thanks! Come back
soon! That's it! And now let's put this baby on our personal garage, making us a vehicle. And that's why you need to weaponize. Vehicle mechanic or something like that.
All this new hardware on the market?
So we do an upgrade.
Starting to smarten up a little, huh?
Getting $202,000.
Still, no harm in a little extra prep. You bring me an APC, an FAV, or whatever damn thing you got your
hands
on.
No, this is my car. I can put the plating and stuff like that. I'm not really rich. No? That I can put the medium.
This will solve the problem.
Then the brakes. Not the race brakes because I have to gear rank 80. The engine.
Work of art.
The horn.
Got the horn.
The lights.
Gotta put your mark on it.
The crew color olives on the Neo. Now you can change this livery, but let's paint this like we do at cars. The plate.
Just right.
Proximity mine. Okay. Proximity mines. Respray primary. So it's all of this car, I think. I think your dog wants to be a birdman.
He's asleep. Milo!
So the first call you change even the wheels of the insertion. Really cool. No. Okay. So I cannot put a plant symbol, but I can do this, man. Crew call.
Looking damn fine!
So, and the secondary color is that. All the rest that was not painted, as you can see. Yeah, red as blood.
You're gonna turn some heads.
And now let's see all the liveries that are none. You can just put it like this, like it's a plot. And then you have the Zancudo camo, the sprayed camo, the three color outline. This is all for sale, I'm sorry. The sandbox, the modern 5, the added theater, okay. The winter camo, the urban warrior, Then this is locked. The naval battle. So all of this you have to unlock with that bunker missions that we are going to do. Okay, I kind of like the first one. But I think that's all. I like this one too. Oh, but it's kind of locked, so yeah. So this price suspension, I can put it all down. Competition transmission, I can put the race transmission. Thank God. Turbo, I can't because it's 100. Now weapons, I have a machine gun and I can put a 50 caliber minigun, but it's really locked for me because I have to unlock it. Now the wheels, we can change the wheel. That's cool. Okay, this is cool.
Oh, it can be. And shoot.
Yeah, shoot the guy, man. Oh, this is cool. Yeah, I'm going with this one. So you can put your car really different. Group smoke. And the windows.
Shit, I don't know if I'm scared or turned on.
And that's it. Is it the mobile operation center? This is my car.
Nice.
Hello. We're just gonna put it on the garage or something. I'm gonna put it on the garage.
Are you?
And this is a way that you can have, like the buzzard with the hangar, you can have two insurgents if you need. Let me just get out of the way. Just call Pegasus.
Hello, you're through to Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help?
I asked for my service.
Great. So it's available for pickup at our nearest location, sir.
It's an orange pickup.
That's one nice truck.
Yeah. So that this is why we are expanding this right now, because this is something that it's cool for some missions like the bank job. If you have this,
that's what I need to do.
Yeah. Oh, you don't have this?
No.
Yeah, you got that one, and that's the same.
Now I know.
Yeah. Well, that one is cool too, man.
I know, but yours is faster. This is fully kitted up.
No, no.
Yeah. Three mil altogether.
I think I have half. I could go to my... CEO. Oh, yeah. No one use this anymore. It's so fun. So as you can see, now it's in my garage. Now I can use it on a mission. Now I can ask it when I want. It's a personal vehicle. Okay? I'm just gonna show you. Let's go on.
Excuse me.
No worries. You drive my car.
Yeah.
To the bunker.
Ooh.
Oh, yeah, we can get it for Dorkar, for, yeah.
All right, I'll follow you.
No, where is that? I got my garage here.
Yeah, garage?
Yeah, my house garage. You can go front, yeah, it's fine. Okay, I'm okay here. No, house.
Buddy. Oh, now I see.
Yeah, this is the other account.
Oh, I've just run in my house, sorry.
No worries. So, fast vehicle 4-4. I have the... I have here.
No.
I don't wanna drive.
Oh my god. Oh no, okay.
Yeah, it's okay.
Oh, nobody wants to drive.
There we go.
So just to remind you people, today we bought the bunker. We got this one because it's really near to the city. It's not the cheapest one. If you can buy the cheapest one, just remember that you have a long walk to do when you want to sell, and the other players, if they see that you are selling, they will attack you. Not because maybe they are all bad, but because Rockstar tell them to do.
Yeah.
Then we bought that special, very perfect heavy sniper that is really important to have in the game. And you can buy it like this even if you are rank 10 or rank 11 or rank 4. And we bought the mobile operation center. That's what makes us buy the heavy. And the insurgent pickup, that's 1,350,000. Okay, I got it for free, but you can see how much it is. And then it's 220 to change it back.
Don't
you just get in my bunker? That's
yeah.
It. As you can see, you can put a car here. It's something. You can put one vehicle here. Just gonna put it here because it's a really fast car of 4 doors. And I cannot do nothing. Okay. No. Let's call my new decision. How can I do this?
That's a guy after your own heart, Laz.
Idiotic and superficial. Oh, we have a caller for us. All right, I'm gonna send this home. What's up, Laszlo? And it's really easy. Just come here to the services. Mobile operations, return to storage, and the miracle vanishes. Well, not while you're looking, because Rockstar is like a magician. But now it's not here. Oh my god!
Cool. We've nearly got crushed off that. Mobile operations, the center of my head.
Hello. We have a helicopter, I don't know that. So now I can call my mechanic. Is any personal vehicle?
What you need, boss? Some wheels?
Yeah.
I can bring them around.
I go to my... office garage one. And here's my suit.
I'll bring it to you.
I don't know why I'm... I took this on my head. And it's over there. And as you can see, it's a white car because it's my personal vehicle. It has nothing to do with the CEO or nothing. It's just the vehicle I ask. My purple and red surgeon. And this is why you need that double plate on your regulation. It's because of this. So as you can see, you have a lot of stuff that you cannot see because it's locked, so let's see how to unlock it and how you can make money on this. Come here to this little where it shows the computer in the map. And over here you have your living quarters, so you can sleep here and you can change the clothes and you can make this a spawn. If you just want to make bunker. Bunker is really cool because when it's double, it really gives a little money. And you have this little computer over here. You have to be a CEO to do this, or an MC, I think. Or maybe only a CEO, I don't really remember.
Welcome to Disruption Logistics, your number one armament redistribution resource. And surprisingly, you...
And that's what you're gonna do.
You want to get moving, though, you'll need to start with some setup work. There's a...
So, there's some mission. Let's go in the buzzer. It's faster.
Sorry, I broke the chopper.
Oh, it's broken?
It's smoking.
Yeah, that's cool, man.
It's got a bad habit.
It's gonna work, man. It's gonna work. You can come with us, you know, in the shop. So, the mission is in a city, in the gunsmith. Okay, we're going in the gold one. The gold buzzer. Destroy that one so we can call another. The best way to call it. No way, this is Bantu. Oh, I lag out, no? No, let me lag out. Okay, so this starts well.
My golden buzzard's fault.
Yeah, I can, so I'm, oh, I have a not so bad Ubermacht here. Ubermacht. Oh, a bike. I need a bike. It's only 1 minute, sir.
I'm not miserable. Okay, I'm in a career slump. There is a difference.
Are you there already?
No. I'm just going to get me other chopper.
Get to the chopper. Which car are you?
Drifter.
Oh, that's a cool car. No? You like the Midnight Purple? I do too.
Yeah, love it.
There's an insurgent over there. You see, orange insurgent in the map. No one wants it. It's just there. I asked for it. Just there. So this is the first mission. Oh, cool. Let's have a helicopter now. Oh, damn. I'm stuck. Almost, yeah. I don't know.
Life's a competition. It's a competition with yourself. Well, that's a competition you can win, and I will show you how.
Great. Great.
I don't know why, but I'm right next to your bunker.
Oh, that's good. Stay down, man.
Where we're going to the marker.
Yeah. It's the yellow bar. I can't invite them now because I'm in the middle of the mission. Just stay up, yeah, I jump.
Okay.
Okay. I like to jump. It's over here. So we have kind of 30 minutes to do this. Oh my god, a tree killed me. Did you see that tree attacking me like that? I was minding my own business. Sorry, sir, it was nothing with you. So now Murphy's going to see if I'm safe. It's going to be my protector. And Lamy's just waiting for
being Lamy. Yeah,
doing nothing.
He's being Lamy.
First mission is not so bad if you have no enemies in the lobby. So to stock up, you try to do this on a safe lobby, and you cannot do this on an invite lobby.
Definitely not.
You can do this on a lobby that's almost no one or something that's not so bad. And then to sell, the best thing is as the CEO missions where we explain that if you sell it with much players it's kind of $5,000 more each thing, it's cargo. In here is this that too. But
yeah, I didn't know that.
Safe lobby. Yeah. we have friends of some people that are always doing that. Oh, let me. Now that we are almost here, you've got... Almost seeing you, Lem. The Flicker Bank, yeah. So this is really near the Flicker Bank. So it's not so far from the city. But if you are in the lobby with a lot of players, all the players are going to be here trying to attack you if they know that you are doing the bunker missions. Because this is the nearest to the city, so it's not a really good location if you are not playing alone or in a safe lobby.
Mine's on the other side, right at the other end of the map.
Yeah.
Too far, my bunker.
Well, mine was in the other part of the map, where my facility is. It was the cheapest. So now this is the explaining of what the dude explained us in the video. Thank you for that, Rockstar. We have to see this again. So this is, we have a lot to fill up, a lot of weapons to fill up.
A lot. Sempta.
We are going to try to sell it next week.
Yeah.
And now we're just going to fill it up and unlock stuff.
Nice.
If we have some little thing to sell, we sell. So it's all stock up on supplies. I cannot do nothing more.
All right.
Thank you. Okay, let me go over here. I'm gonna.
I'm outside.
Okay, I'm just gonna invite Lemmy here, so I don't know where he's born. Maybe it's cool.
He's in the hangar.
Okay.
He's in his hangar. Next to yours.
Okay, setup's complete. You can get started. You'll be resupplying the lab so they can research new weapon technologies or manufacture arms for you to sell. Full disclosure, this is kind of a gray area legally and a red flag to bad actors, so expect attention. Make sure you can handle it and utilize security upgrades as they prove necessary. Your goal, as well as ours, is making this a profitable business.
As you can see. So, these bullets, the... Some of the weapon stuff, some liveries, some mines for your vehicles. But, yeah. Some weapons for other vehicles. So... This is why you have to unlock. And we don't have nothing locked. Unlocked? Sorry. We have a...
Take a look at the staff management page to assign your technicians to research or manufacture. If you use your supplies for research, you'll gain access to unique modifications for your vehicles and weapons. Current research progress can be tracked on the research page along with the records of all the commands you've developed.
Lemmy's found a jet.
No, cool. So... Now it's assigned staff to manufacturing that only makes stuff for you to sell, but as we have to unlock everything, we have to assign the staff to research or to both. We are going to put both so we can sell stuff too, but if you just want to unlock first stuff, that's much better because it's less time consuming, and if it's for both, it will take a little bit more time to do the stuff. So when you stop the research, just put on manufacturing, and in starters our what we do, it's we do all the research first and then we start selling, but now we're just going to assign to both. So this is the managed stuff. So now buy upgrades, you have the equipment upgrade, it's $1 million, okay, but it will make things a little bit faster. The staff upgrade, so this is makes a little bit the research or the resupplying stuff faster. And the security, because somebody can steal it, you know, some Rockstar dudes can steal it, not the players, but some guys. So I'm just going to do the equipment so we it's really faster. And why this gets out. The equipment and the upgrade and the stuff. So it's really faster for us to do this. And in resupply you can steal the supplies or buy the supplies, okay? If you buy it you get a little bit money. If you are doing this alone you can buy one supply for $75,000 and then sell it for $130,000, $140,000, so you double your money. For now we are just doing this mission, so let's just steal the supplies. Yeah. And this way is for really cheap, it's for free. So okay, so we have a death plan and insurgents and okay. And here we go. We jump, man, we jump. Never land. We don't use that landing service. Yeah, because when you are in the air, if shit happens, you know, you have the missiles. Yeah. And with the friendly fire, you can never hit us. So you can use the missiles. Anyway.
Ready to jump?
Always.
Let me win.
Okay, so now you can shoot. Please. I'm gonna check out this route. So I'm just gonna show you, as I can tell you now, you can use, if you put in first person, you can use the scope, see, in all the MK weapons, so... Where are the enemies?
There are choppers too. They're really angry choppers.
Shoot this stuff. Okay. I was killing that guy with my new scope.
Alright.
Okay. So these scopes on the MK2 weapons are really cool because you can really use it. I think I'm gonna die. Okay. Almost there. So we have to destroy the weapons, I don't know why. To get our weapons, okay. This is how we do things. I can use my MJMK2 here. Shoot a missile, do we blow?
No, no. I will.
Nearly chopped you up with my propellers then. Sorry.
I was in first person, I don't see. Can you wait for me, Lemmy? Thank you, bro. I was in first person. This is a tree. Why my keys are off to them?
Oh, there's another one over there. Come and stay over to the other one.
Yeah?
There's two supplies. Come to take it over to the other one.
Oh, okay. Yeah. That is the other one. Well, we passed that. Maybe. Yeah? I got to my shop. It's very good. It's faster.
So can't we can use the cargo bob in this one?
Yeah, I think
nice.
So.
Oh shit.
It's not so much error.
Got trouble.
Yeah, but let me just go.
Alright, they've come, they've come.
A little bit higher and I can jump.
Yeah.
I don't know if I have another parachute. Well, let's see. Yeah.
Yeah. Whoa, you're great.
You can go to Lemmy, man. Go to Lemmy. Lemmy's almost dying, man.
You are cursing me. I'm gonna die.
This Murphy's just getting there, man. I'm dead or alive, they are coming with Murph. That's your movie, yeah, man.
Yeah, Robo got.
Dead or alive, you're coming with me.
Dead or alive, you're coming with me.
So now I have the supplies and some dudes are coming. But I'm okay. I mean, we're alive. So this is exactly as the hangar. I think the maximum is 3. Yeah, it's 3, no? Supplies that you can do. I don't really know.
I don't know.
But now we are almost full, so we can only have this 2. Our next episode we know. And Murph just killed the guy. But he blow him so he cannot come with us. It's no purpose. And we have this man. It's a burrito, man. It's the fastest man on the game, so. It's not so bad. Can I pass? Thank you. No cops, no problems. So just. Be careful with the other players, okay? That's really what you have to be careful. Oh,
he's making a road.
Yeah, hey, I'm here. That's your yacht, then?
No.
Oh, it's Murphy. Cool yacht, man. So let me just finish. Very good plan. There's no ground anymore, I cannot turn left or right. So the supplies are delivered. Not really bad, not really difficult. And now we cannot do nothing more. The supplies are all on. This is not like the hangar that you can just fill it up. So now, before the supplies finish, we cannot do nothing. Sadly. As you can see. So I start this with $28 million. As you remember, I have $20 million, so that's kind of what you are going to lose, more or take, if we do exactly what I did today. I cannot supply. See. I like it. But I can fast track the research. Oh, that's cool. So now I have the HYVI APC done. Okay, it's $225,000. I don't know how much time you have to wait to do this. Maybe you have to do a little mission or something. Let me just see if I. Okay. I cannot do it right now. Oh, I have to have a little bit of research so I can do the rest. So, okay. So the only thing that we didn't explain today was to mod our big truck.
We have
whatever.
Right, Chief.
So that's just saying that.
Well, I see you understand the time's coming when you're gonna need a hell of a lot more than a bug out bag.
Did one of
this
the research.
Got you.
This is like a vehicle.
Plans,
you can put
by
the armor.
And I'll fix her up at the end of days ready, any which way you please.
In this one you can put the things that are locked for you, because this is another stuff. So the brake race.
Military grade.
The engine. As you can see, I have no difficulties on changing this.
Don't see you having a real problem with traffic, but all right.
The headlights, yeah, the other. Have no Shannon on this one. My license plate. So the cops know it's mine. We have no crew symbol, so yeah, it's gonna be like this. The suspension, as you can see, I can do everything without the rank stopping me. Okay, this is the only stuff that allows me to do this. Transmission
makes a real big difference.
And the turbo. Even the turbo, I can put it without having rank. Now the wheels.
Stop
bulletproof.
It.
Cruise mode. obviously. You cannot change the tires, it's just that. And the windows. Okay. So this is what you can do to the cab. Now the traveler, you can put some liveries, the American, the Eagle, American Eagle. The American Eagle with American flag. So it, they're all kind of American related. So, okay. The plate, I already put it. I don't know what it's in blue. Now I have two colors. The secondary is this side things over here, and the primary it's all the cabin. So let's try and get the cool color for this. As you can see, I can chrome it, okay, and if you, even if you have your chrome locked, you can chrome it. And that will do on the secondary. See, I can use the chrome. So this is all unlocked. When you buy the truck, it's all unlocked, okay? And then you have weapons, but they are locked.
Bye.
She's
looking, no doubt.
Okay.
All right then.
So this is what you can do to your truck. Oh, cool. I unlock a tattoo because I use a lot of Los Santos customs. And here's my truck, as you can see. Oh, here's some APC. Yay!
Nah, I think you.
You are off the radar.
Sorry, I pressed the wrong one.
As you can see, this is my rig, so you kind of your rig. So while this is on supply, what we can do is those little missions that are on double payout. I was waiting for next week, but just let's just do one because we cannot stock up no more. So, so inside the truck you have this little computer. I don't know where. It's over here.
Sorry.
Okay, so you found the terminal. This is how you run ops out of this mobile ops center. Budgets aren't what they used to be, but we've still got a ridiculous amount of money to spend on cool toys. Operationally appropriate hardware. When jobs become available, click accept and we'll get you started. You'll be maintaining the global order while driving the most state-of-the-art weaponized vehicles available. And any equipment you use gets discounted on war stock, and that's because we trust you. So this is a good thing you're doing. Very good.
So this will, making these missions will unlock these prices, the second prices of these vehicles, like the weaponized tamper and the APC, the half track, the Dune 5, and the anti-aircraft, whatever, something. Oh, and the oppressor too. So the oppressor is that bike that really jumps and really almost fly. It will not fly, but it will kind of glide. And this is how you can unlock these secondary prices. So let's just start and do one. Sadly, this is on double Manion RP, but we have to do it today because we have nothing else to do. Kind of like that. So with this, we are going to unlock this vehicle. And you are both invited.
A combination of everything that makes a memorable evening.
Oh, I have someone here. Yeah.
I'm coming.
We don't want Adolf. Well, let Adolf stay. Oh no, we have a kill. I thought we had a kill. Okay. So, bye Adolf. Sorry Adolf. Over here, as we are three,
one of you's driving, the other's on the machine.
Good thing is one of you people go on a Kurum or on the anyone have a temper, armor temper?
I've got armor.
Do you have?
Yeah.
Can you ask it? And Lemmy comes with me. You drive, okay, man.
Don't give it, man.
You have a shoot. You can have it?
No, it won't give it me.
No?
Fairweather are mounting a large-scale operation in Blaine County. They've been moving supplies by heavy lift chopper and cargo plane.
The mechanic
we don't know where the money comes from or where this is meant to go, but we don't like it one bit.
Yeah.
The organization's been blocking off roads. You'll need to utilize all
the
terrain types and be fast.
No, I won't let you that shaded out. I'm going to try pegging.
Those needs. Accounts definitely wants it back, so be careful of
yeah.
it.
No.
First shipment is
yeah,
in the
but
air.
You can have a
go out into the desert
DJ.
And I will update you on the flight paths and ping you their location when we have it.
So you have some mines that work. Let me just
yeah.
<Oops.
laughs> I can drop mine.
And we have to shoot that helicopter over there. And it will take a long time for us to go.
What?
What? That was cool, man. It's already back to me. It's done.
Good work. We're sending a salvage team to the site. You move on to the next shipment. I've updated you with its flight path.
Yeah, don't care about the road. Okay, that's a trip.
You're almost on it.
It
bring down
like
that
a,
cargo bomb and watch out. Looks like this one has an aerial escort.
And that's the other helicopter. Can I shoot just the pilot on the road? I'm really trying to do that, but I can see it. See that guy that's inside the room. Shoot it. And that's it.
Oh my god.
Did you lag out? Yeah. Somebody lag out.
You died. Your CEO quit.
No, I lag out. So. It's always the same dude. Yeah, I log out. Good thing is we can start this wherever I am, because now I just request my truck and that's it. We start. Maybe we wait for a fourth player, because you have someone that can defend you long. I will drive now. I was shooting. You can see how it is. No, I drive. Never ending loading.
Wow, wow.
Yeah. I wish to have a dog like that. I think we are in the same lobby. We are all in the same lobby. How can I lag out? Are you kidding me? Oh, we have B-boys. Okay.
B-boy.
I think it's like that.
Yeah.
So you... Oh, but you are not in my...
In my... So sorry.
So I have to hire my associates again, because they just are not my associates again anymore. And B-Boy is... And let's see. And now you can just go to services, mobile operations center. I already have an active. So what it is? Can you bring me to the thingy? Oh, so P-Boy is going with us.
Cool. And the cops too.
And the cops are going with us too. Oh, that's cool. Left, 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 where are you going? You are going away. The truck. The truck. That's right.
I'll invest it. Sorry.
Oh, no worries. We don't care about the cops, man. When you get to the thing, they are gone. Why I cannot see nothing? Oh, I mean, it's better over there. Yeah, the APC have weapons in all the spots.
Help!
What is the good thing for you as well?
I think I blocked it.
Yeah.
Oh my god,
Angel. Oh. Hello. Oh, you are like the second one. My god, it have no ball. What is the ball?
Now Merc is in trouble.
No, no, you are able to assess the mobile operations in.
What?
Center to
assist. Oh, I think it's the road.
Yeah, I think it's the road.
Bad
note. Okay. It have to be in the middle of the room. Okay. That's cool, I can invite people here. Let's have a party in my truck.
Yeah.
Have a good one.
Truck party. So, I just spent $200,000 just to these little things that be brown. And the seats. As you can see, nothing is changing from the white from the brown. $215,000. Okay.
Such that the sense and the nonsense be one. When you put sense and nonsense together, what the hell do you got? You got some bullshit going on.
Oh my God, who put the radio?
Mine's off. Dog's picketing. Thomas, stop now.
Your dog wants to get in the stream.
He keep famous. Jumping on. Don't yeah.
I have to buy a camera so we can see what he's doing. Maybe he's a good with a hard too, man. Who knows?
Yeah, so don't buy.
I'm gonna drive now. Because I
get in your buggy. One of you's driving, the other's on the machine gun. Meriwether are mounting a large-scale operation in Blaine County. They've been moving supplies by heavy lift chopper and cargo plane. We don't know where the money comes from or where this is meant to go, but we don't like it one bit. You're going to bring it down in as many pieces as possible.
Can you shut up, dude? So, okay, thank you, dude. That's really moving it.
The organization's been blocking off roads.
We know, man. Shut up.
Accounts definitely wants it back, so be careful of it. First shipment is in the air. Go out into the desert, and I will update you on the flight paths and ping you their location when we have it. Meriwether cargo bob up ahead. Intercept its flight path and bring it down. Meriwether are flying close to the ground in order to avoid military radar.
Guys, an island full of shit. Oh, this is rough. Okay.
No!
Can you see your house from here, Mark? No, it's a big chunk.
No.
You're almost on it. Bring down that cargo bomb and watch out. Looks like this one has an aerial escort.
It's coming. I'm gonna try and kill the pilot.
Yeah.
Faster.
Well done. Now get to the airstrip.
Okay.
The cargo plane is prepping for takeoff.
I was trying to horn. It just happened.
What? Mines.
Yeah. Hey, Lamy! I have no horn. Over there. Are you okay?
Yeah. Sweet.
Oh, it's a big plane. So let me attack from behind with that from the side.
They'll have guys shooting out the back, but do not let that stop you from bringing it down.
Okay.
Great work. You've got a new point on your GPS.
This bug is flying
close to the ground in order to avoid military radar.
I thought we could jump.
Always jumps, but when on a mission, it doesn't.
It's flying low and it is well protected, but you are going to bring it down.
We're going to bring that down. We are like the snipers now. Damn. I think we can restart it.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Hopefully he's still there. No, he's gone.
But I think we can restart it. So we don't lose this one. Yeah. And I guess we are in the plans because we did some parts of the mission. I don't know. Maybe we are in the beginning. Yeah, I can.
Don Percival will be losing his SHIT right about now. He's got another cargo bomb in the air. Sending the flight path over now. Get there and bring it down.
Yeah, it's the last one, yeah. So the last Meriwether cargo bomb. Oh, cargo bomb, no. So, yeah. It's all again. Final target or not, man? You have to. This has no end, okay? You have to be really fast shooting because this will have no end. And this stuck. Ah, cool.
Okay.
I know what.
Oh god.
That's the minimum, but if you do it with far, it's cool because if you...
I like it, yeah.
Yeah, and if someone lags out, it's your problem. Something is missing us.
Meriwether all over.
Not missing us. And maybe
on the bridges.
Yeah, maybe we have to wait for the bridge.
Can't shoot from behind.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Whoa. What the frick? hell is fire then?
I don't know, man.
Ah, the mines. He's dropped mines. Yeah. Which way you drive then?
I have no more mines.
He's dropping them everywhere.
I have a wheel. This is cool. So there's no more enemies, that's it.
I think that's it.
Yeah.
We're in the clear. Unless it's a setup when we get there.
Yeah, it's in the Bay Area.
Where did he go? Over there, dude.
He's destroying everything. He'll really like the mines.
Oh, he loves them. If I move, I was gonna die then. Planted a mine right next to me.
You don't die, it's really fine. So it's not a lot of money or RP even in double, but maybe it's because of the restart, I don't know. Ooh, I love to do this, yeah. It should allow us to do the next one.
It is.
But
good.
Now we have to go to the truck and yada.
I'll be 1 second.
Okay.
I'm back.
Okay. Obi-Wan's second is the Obi-Wan Kenobi cousin, yeah? No. Okay, better.
Oh.
Yeah.
Almost there. Be right back, just getting some Rizlo.
And I'm here. I can invite him to my Sekiro cell.
Now I'm back.
Hey, no. Fuck me! Holy fuck!
Chopper is somewhere. There it is.
Yeah, that's for chopper. That's for my car. My purplish. Reddish.
Man, oh man, that looked insane. I'm almost upset we had to wipe all footage.
Alright, he's let me with us yet. There he is over there.
Tell them that I'm not.
Nice terabyte, he yeah. said. Get Discord, it's easier.
Much easier.
Huh?
So we just unlocked the little thing, little car. Now let's put this half track buoy mission. Oh, I have to unlock the missions, so damn, I can't do it. No. We have to go to
That's what I struggled with.
Yeah.
Where you are now, that's what I needed to do.
So let's go to my thingy. What's the name?
Bunker. Oh, there's Lemmy. He's in his. Oh, is he coming in?
Hey man, nice shopper man.
To the bunker.
To the bunker. This is the best song of Rockstar, the song where you are flying.
Yeah.
All the other songs are kind of flying.
Headgear. Oh, this is slow compared to his chopper.
Yeah, that's a fast chopper.
Go down faster, go fast. Where are we going? We're going bunker, dude. Whoa! Sorry, didn't see that. I was reading. I was reading what he said.
You killed me, man.
I took everyone out. Sorry, guys. Lemme, can you pick us up, please?
Yeah, I'm, oh my god! Oh, I just steal a great car, but we don't need it.
Thank you.
Sorry, sir.
My bad.
No way.
Oh.
This is quality of life. You can bring some friends so. With us. Yeah. Unlock the cars, the special press of the car, you have to do the research on the bunker. I'm gonna just see if I can do some more research and if we can steal something.
Can you only research in the list or can you go down the list and choose yourself?
I have to have a little bit of the bar of the research, then I can, you know,
right.
Kind of buy it. So as you can see, the Dune 5 is have not two prices, only have one, the most cheapest one. This is a very good helicopter, but really bad to land, so if we die again, it's just part of the process.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, it's a stupid helicopter because of the wheels, you know, the wheels are so small. That Lemmy is the best pilot, he's going to be a rocket pilot when they so this for him is a piece of cake. All of you want to get in. Let's make a party. Okay, we can see I have a little bit of green research, now I think I can do a little full of research. My window is So as you can see, I can fast track, and now I have the incendiary bullets.
Hey, that's what I need.
But now I cannot. But what I can do is let's get some more supplies.
We're just cruising on them little buggy things.
Oh, that's awful, man. Next week I'm gonna buy the other one so people can see that.
I've got the fast ones.
Yeah, the fast ones. Are cool. That's so bad. So I'm the only one who wants to work. Everybody's gonna play with the caddies.
When I hear arms are moving around the stick.
Okay, we have a helicopter. Oh,
no.
Oh, we have.
We've got that.
Why? We can. Nah, we don't need it.
There's one now. Yeah.
Oh.
There's a helicopter
yeah.
there.
I go for
the bathroom,
okay? Yeah, I have to go to the bathroom, just a second.
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay.
What, we're going in the helicopter or cars?
Yeah, let's go in the helicopter. We are cool. We are rich, so...
Lemmy's found his bike. I've got one of them!
Where is the helicopter? No, nobody...
I'm waiting for you, don't worry.
Where is from here? And the boy just go for...
Yeah, okay. He's off.
Okay. So if you do this alone, the best thing is the Hydra to do the bunker missions. If not, the buzzer or some vehicle. Do you wanna... Yeah, pick him up. Come on, boy. Like, get that lazy
get
ass. Well, he's on a mission, man. He's on a mission. Yeah,
yeah, he's driving.
Yeah. He's
oh, why did
car.
I go this way?
So there's a lot of trucks that we have to destroy.
We've got half an hour.
Six trucks, not so bad. And they are almost all. There's a lot of WeDieHards on this session, right? Yeah. My god.
Oh, that's two down. To that one over there then.
Don't kill them all, Lenny, so we can see what we are doing here. Yeah, it's just the sweat rocks, so... Do you have the lock? Oh, you don't lock. It will lock to the... The same. The missiles lock or no?
Yeah.
Yeah. Some missions they will not lock. Oh, okay. Sorry,
death?
Thank you.
Oh.
Okay, now I'm back here. That's good. So you have six trucks to kill, but only two have stuff. Only four, I'm sorry. Because we have four, if we are. Two players, there's only two and like that.
Whoa.
Yeah, that's a three. Oh, we can just... Yeah, land it. We are both here.
Won't let me pick it up?
No, because...
Oh, it's you.
That's Ooh. A building, yeah. That's a house. Yeah, a big house.
Is he still driving for us?
I think so, yeah. Jason Clem is going to do it, both of them.
Yeah, he's got a fast play.
Yeah. Impressive.
Ooh, chopper's going down. Mayday, mayday!
We all know how to fly without parachutes. The MK2. Good chopper.
Nice.
I'm shooting the missiles and we don't die, right?
Shall we jump?
Yeah, the helicopter is coming anyway.
I've jumped.
I think I'm gonna die with the helicopter.
Please don't land on me, I'd landed on me head last night. Excuse me. 3 out of 4 delivered.
Yeah.
Yeah, the guys from our own plane destroyed the supply.
No way, yeah.
Package received. The team are going to work.
Guy, the Abrupt Burn, I think. Yeah, then this one, nah, 7, I don't know this name, the guy that won just left. These bitches.
So the good thing is I can fast research one more. So we need a little bar over here, and you can just fast research everything, but it's a lot of money, okay? Like this you are going to get... I think so it's 200 and something for each one. They are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So here is 2 millions, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, there's a lot, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48,
my god,
don't stop. 50, 51, 52 stuff to unlock. I don't know, I have to get a calculator. 50 for 200, it's like, I have to see. Where's my calculator? So 52, 225. It's 11,700,000 that you have to spend to unlock all of this with money. So. Okay, that's not so cool. It's almost all the amount of my money.
Picked up our other passenger.
Cannot resupply no more. It's really full. I don't know why it was for credits because it was full with three. Where is my truck? Oh, I have to go outside. Hi, man.
Oh my god, I'm sorry. He just appeared in front of me. Out of nowhere.
Hey, man.
Well, to the chopper.
So let me just request it here. Remember the operation center? I think we didn't follow the supplies. I don't know. To the truck, mobile. It's really far away. I'm good.
This one,
I'm here.
You're in the truck.
Sorry, dude. How can I? I fell just with nothing. Did you see? A banana or something. So let's see if this are the researchers or what. No, we still need four. Maybe we only have three. I don't know. So let me just do one more.
Got something in mind?
MK2, and it's the heavy revolver that we are going to do, because this is going to be a little sniper weapon when you get it like this.
Look at that.
So this one, I have the incendiary round now. I can show you the incendiary round. And with this small scope, it's kind of a little.
Ready for anything.
The compensator gives more accuracy. That's really cool. I have deliveries and a dance. So
the car is falling off.
The propeller blew it off. The bike's falling. Bike's going.
As you can see now, I can put in first mode and I have my side scope. And it will make a little sniper weapon. If you don't miss it. Cars coming from the sky. Can I have a person, any person? Okay, this time.
You need someone to come in.
As you can see, the scope is really good. You just kill. You need the scope. Very great weapons. Welcome to cops. You can use it.
You're screwed! You're an asshole! Come on!
Oh, someone blows up. Did I? Click on my. Yeah. I have to.
Oh,
to up.
But the police car?
Yeah. They come from you. I forgot to buy bullets, so I shot the six. Your wages are being cut, but you let me die. How can you let me die? That's the important thing on this end. You let me die.
It's fucking mental out here. I'm gonna die.
Come to the truck.
It's alright. Chopper's on top.
Yeah, still there. Oh my god.
It's all good.
Get deep, man.
Call for LMPD. Oh, fuck.
Shoot.
You oh, cool, I died for getting in the chopper. That was men. Already took off. Alright. Got no police after me now.
Good thing is when you get in the bunker, no more cops. Oh, have a little animation of the truck getting in the... Oh, so cool. And the guy is waving. Oh, so cool. Hello, sir. That's exactly like the guy from the guns. You have a twin brother? Oh, okay. He's up there. He's not inside.
Hey there.
Oh, he's inside.
Tell a lot about someone from their firearm.
So the maximum that you can put on incendiary is
work of art.
I don't know, but don't go with 6 bullets. 234.
That is
so.
A wholesome day's fun
okay.
Taken care of.
If you are outside, I'm gonna grip me
get
out.
Get off
man.
Of me.
Oh shit! I'm outside the lobby.
Yeah, you lag out. Okay. So let's check out that incendiary rounds again. But stay here, okay? Don't go.
No, I bet.
Yeah. So we can just.
I'm in the bunker.
Okay. So I have my incendiary now. Person. Okay, every cop is here, so... First cop. Okay, no one dies.
Get behind something! You're dead!
Oh, okay. So as you can see, the cop is burning. Just... People are lagging out, so...
Yeah, he's on them. Me and you.
Yeah.
The CEO has died twice. I get paid £6,000 now. Oh, thank you. Stop dying.
You can't, I'm sure they're weapons. See, if you had shot them, they will incendiate.
Nice.
Oh, now they are always incendiating. Okay. Okay.
Hold it!
So this is the incendiary rounds. It makes people burn. I just shoot the car. It makes nothing. This is it. The incendiary rounds. What they do?
Shit, man! This new.
Okay. Your wedge is going to be a little bit less. Because I just died again.
Yeah.
Sorry. Okay, so let's just wait for... Lemmy's already here. Peace.
I'm in the trailer. The other guy's gone.
Okay, so there's a new WeDieHard here, Danda. I'm gonna invite him.
Morgue,
So I'm going to do the last research thing because it's really expensive. Oh, but we can sell now. We have $7,000 of value. It's starting. That we can sell. Let's just do the research so we can see if we can start those missions. A bit far off the research. Here it is, $225,000. Another little research. So let's just see if we can. Start this.
Bunker. Yep.
Yeah. So now I have the heavy sniper MK2 thermal scope, and that's a really great scope because it's thermal. I'm just gonna buy it so people can see. This is what we want to unlock. This one?
Oh yeah.
Hey there.
So I have this shotgun too. No.
Freedom comes hot from a barrel, yes sir.
Let's see if we can start this. I'm gonna invite Dandan again. Is it Dandan? Oh, I can't.
Dandan,
no one. No, we have to. I don't know how to unlock this, but we did 4 unlocks and.
Gonna be real snug in here when the time comes.
Okay. Oh, maybe we have to steal 4. Let's steal another. We only steal 3, yeah?
Yeah.
Or 2. 2, I think. It's the 3rd one, okay. So let's just steal. And then we do a little shooting range, the 3 of us, and then we call it the night.
Yeah.
Yeah. Supplies. We can sell to them. Sell the stuff. We sell. We steal the supplies and we sell them. Then we shoot and go. So as you can see, none of us are using that goddamn little trailer. So new supply. Steel supplies. Let's go to the shop. That means I'm already almost there. Oh, it's another tree. That's cool. Always cool. I have a shop in the tree. Something from your yacht, Lem. Okay.
Oh, shit. Okay. This one is easy.
Okay.
I just said that I'm gonna buy it.
I can jump.
Yeah.
Well, I'm almost dead, but okay.
Good luck. Wow, ah, can't jump. You bitch.
I'm gonna do it too fast. When I get there.
Oh, they really found it in there. Good grab. Mission of the cops are the worst.
Oh my god.
Oh, almost, it's the juggernaut.
Yeah.
Who wants to be the juggernaut?
Stand on the back of the truck.
Yeah, I failed that disciple the last time. That's
body armor. So now I'm a juggernaut. And now I have to go through this. What? Flatbed?
Going to be the other.
Can you pick us up?
Very soon.
Oh, wait a minute.
Stop exploding the vehicle, bro. I need one.
That's going to happen.
Oh,
dude.
Oh, you can't get in there.
No.
One second, I'll go and get the flatbed.
Can I drive?
Whoever's wearing the armor now.
Oh, there they are. I'm off there. Yeah.
You got one?
How can I get out of here?
Stand on.
Wait a minute.
Really, I'm a fly.
What?
Okay. Oh, I cannot eat snacks. Okay. Almost died, man. Almost died.
Oh, now we go.
Nope. Chuff is down.
I'm not on foot, I'm in a truck.
Shout, bro!
Wait.
Just be you.
For a
wall, okay.
I have to put the shoppers on all day.
I'm coming.
No need to move. The ball game, bro. Don't delay.
I have to drive until the bunker? Okay.
Yeah.
So better you stay in the plane until someone gets the truck and then come out. Don't you like me?
Yeah.
Right. Destruction is coming.
I'll see ya.
I have a red shoe and a gray shoe. Okay.
Blood red.
Oh, that was kamikaze. Took a chopper out with my car.
What the hell is happening? Okay.
Everybody lag out.
I've got two big choppers on me. What's going on?
My bro, you're screwed.
Okay.
At least we're close.
Yeah, we're close.
Sorry, babe. I won't be missing it.
Okay, I'm okay.
Need to go, man.
Go.
That is wrong to you.
I'm okay. If I don't
die. Just hide and I have a gun.
I'm okay. I'm in another truck.
Oh. I need some help.
this is a good way for you to do this. If you are stuck, you just get another truck that's passing. Yeah. And I'm here. If I can go there. I'm almost there. I'm almost there and listen to the cops coming. Don't shoot me, cop. I only have 2 shots to go. And I'm here. So if everybody lags out, just take a ride from a truck that's passing by and shoot, because you will be scared and walk like hell. So that's cool. We're only waiting for Murph.
Oh, I'm left in the other lobby. One sec.
You are one?
I'm in the other lobby. I'm joining you again, one sec.
So I can do another research.
There's a new guy
in the... It says I'm joining you.
I'm a nation.
Join?
I never saw this guy here inside the gun shop. Bad guy.
Can resupply it. Everybody's working over here.
I'm back on.
Peace. Just a second.
Thank you.
You're welcome. And now we're gonna start this. If I know where the goddamn stairs are. Okay, yeah.
As
you can see, all the missions of resupplying is not so far from where you are.
Thank you.
jumping.
I don't know what to do.
I'm jumping.
I'm behind you in the oppressor.
Oh, yeah, my oppressor's in the Audi.
Okay, so. Well,
Put a million this cost me.
See, there they are. Let me see their vehicles. Yep, their trucks. Let me pop.
Okay, there are lots of guys here.
Oh, there are tanks.
We're over the area, engaging suspects.
Drive all the way to these tanks. There's a guy inside the thing. How can I take him out?
He's dead. Tank's free. Oh. You can either drive it or pick it up with the cobalt thing.
If we destroy the cargo will then destroy it.
I don't think only the hangar mission. Where we can pick them up with the
rifle like that. The other one is the tank, okay.
Do you want it or jump to pick it up?
I jump.
Two tanks.
I just don't want to die, but I did. I did die. But I'm not. Hey, officer, I have nothing to do with this, man. No, it was not me. Someone just looked like me. Okay, I'm going with the tank. Oh, they give us two.
I run out of rockets on my bike. What's that all about?
I don't know.
Cost £4 million and runs out of rockets.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm coming off, I'm just finishing the bunkers.
That's for a buzzer. Oh, you're right in the buzzer.
I'm in a coal bulb thing, but I'm rolling.
I was looking for you, my god. So that's a way that the tank will go faster, and if you shoot back, it will increase your velocity. Not as much as the other than the hot dog. The thing of driving a tank is you don't really need to look front because who cares? Oh, and I can kill the helicopter now. Oh! You want to try and give me up, but I don't think you can.
Yeah, I can.
Yeah, okay. Move
truck off.
I don't know how can we destroy the tank, but okay.
Yeah.
It's up a broken tank.
Yeah. Well, I kind of miss it.
So my smoke is not too.
Really wanna do that.
Oh. Chinchica.
Yeah. Okay, you go there, back to the matter.
Okay.
A helicopter for everyone.
Oh my god.
Only long enough we can help you, man. I have no weapons. And no helicopter because I hit the tree. Oh, it's okay. It's okay. A little white smoke. Okay. I can live with that. Hey, man.
Hello. White smoke, it's black smoke.
I didn't see a tree. I'm not sure the tree, but...
I'm gonna die, it's beeping, the tank is beeping, yep.
I can protect you from there, man.
Protect him with beeping.
Let me just...
Stop beeping.
What the hell? Hey man, I have a hammer here, why are you shooting me, are you crazy? I bought this, man, you poor soldier.
He's there, come on.
Getting the fast as I can, my friend. Air support in route, my friend.
I'm there, but this shit is gonna blow. Come on.
Okay, no more air support.
Well, I got no more cops, just scare them off.
There's another air support.
Oh my god,
support.
Don't die.
Don't worry.
What the fuck, bro?
No more.
Suicide.
No more air support again.
We need to record that. Almost there. Come on. 200 meters.
More air support, but this lady just won me over. Okay. More
oh
air support.
Oh my god, hell yeah. Yeah.
Campbell, where are you going? Yeah, no more need for air support. Okay.
Alright then, that'll keep him busy on the
oh,
floor.
Oh, he's over here, okay. Good one.
Yeah.
So let's check it out. Better to have the helicopter there. Let's check out what we can do. Okay, so the supplies are all full. I cannot resupply, but we can sell. Let's just see if now we can.
Yeah.
I need some of the new blueprints for this rig.
Yeah.
Me a real rush of luck down south. So long.
So long.
10-4.
Ooh, that came out. Sorry. Cursing, I can curse in my language.
Okay. So now we did 4 missions, we can do another half track. So let's unlock this half track. It's the same mission we did on the goddamn thing.
I can't tell.
This is your space moment of chatosphere. I finally have a dune buggy up there. I don't even have a dune buggy. Mars station.
God, man. I'd love to go to Mars or the space station, you know, get some groupies up there, watch my DNA fly across at zero gravity. It'd be amazing. I could start my own religion and an entire civilization.
Sorry.
We're all human.
Well, I'm a wolf.
And I'm a pig. Let's do it.
What? This is not the same mission.
Yeah, I've done this. Okay, we're going for the same mission. Vehicle.
This is a special clearance US military equipment in bad
that guy owes
hands.
Me money, man. So. Can I get in this thing?
Nope.
Uncle Sam don't like anyone playing with his toys, what? And these guys aren't sharers either, okay. So expect conflict to arise.
Conflict?
Take the dinghy, get to the target. When you get there, you're free to make a call and engage however you see fit. You should be warned, this is quite an operation. They've got land-to-air, air-to-land, air-to-air capabilities. Don't know how we let them set up shop here, but that's the diplomatic visa system for you. I guess everyone's got their limits, and this vehicleized weapon is ours. Okay, we're getting reports. Intel suggests a light guard detail. You might not
want to I remember this one. Silence guns.
I think I only have a pistol.
Alright, you're about to be looking at a hacked security feed of the target's location. It'll be in real time.
Take it in
and plan your route.
Badging it through now. It can move.
Oh, it's a boat going.
Away.
Yes, yeah, cameras there.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah,
I can see nothing in this camera.
There's no expense spared by these guys. Every vehicle you see is state-of-the-art, top specification.
Okay, let's call for the buzzer.
We can either go in hard or quiet. It's up to you.
A little quiet.
We've got to hack the truck in the middle before we can get in it, so best off quiet mode.
Okay.
I can get out of here.
Yeah, how can we get out of the camera?
Now.
Okay.
If you're getting it, Lamar.
You'll ditch the boat here and go for a swim. Stay in that boat, you're going to be spotted.
Oh, yeah.
Alright. Well, then, I'll have to go swimming.
I'm on the swim.
Suppressor.
I think I have to suppress one more. I don't want to fall now. Damn, they are all 2x2 and stuff. Oh, fuck, I was killing that one.
Oops, alright.
Good shot, man. Them fun. They're in the roof? They are in the roof.
You're at the target
on the ground.
Gain entry using your secure serve hacking tech. Watch out, you'll be exposed to attacks until the bypass completes.
Yay. Done.
Nice. Beautiful.
Okay. This is fun.
Non-lethal protection. I told you that
the hacking.
Fleet.
Okay. You hacking or me? Me.
Defend.
What? They are coming, huh?
Now they know we're here.
Why? Because we're hacking?
Fire! Yeah. I got a minigun on the left.
Yeah.
pursue.
What?
He's driving.
Only first person. Or...
No, we have to press V.
Yeah.
That's much better.
How is this V, dude?
Jump off the track. Track. For the chopper.
Okay, get ready to feel the brunt of their air to land ordinances and choppers in the air. Use their vehicle against them. Come on. This is about survival now. And me,
that's
getting what I want.
The locked hole.
No, this is a milk guy. MRF, you wanna kill him, man. That's the guy with the milk, now the guy of the construction. And then you try to kill the
Ellery.
Okay, big thing coming.
Wow, for me.
Yeah, I kind of stupid, so.
Well done, that's one down.
Thank you for your congratulations.
Hopefully you're gonna die.
Oh, that would
be... Okay.
Take care of the choppers, I got the guys.
Oh dear.
No brakes.
Brakes, what's that? Damn.
Scenic route.
Yay. Yeah, let's see. Hey, brother. Is this what you want? Yeah, it is. Bye, Lem. Lemmy is really have to go to the WC, so he just left. Bathroom. There it is. The second mission, so now you have to do two more supplies and then you have the next mission and yeah. So it's kind of that, like that.
Oh, that's fun.
Yeah, that was fun. I only killed two guys, man. You guys killed everyone.
A lot of RC.
Oh my god, now we have to drive until the bunker. My god. It's almost 3 hours of flight.
Sorry.
No worries. This was a okay. This was not a resupply. There are 5 mothers in this. I hope so.
I'm stuck in the clouds.
Yeah. Never ending loading.
just gonna throw the kettle on the lake.
I'm gonna join somebody, I think.
Yeah.
Oh, I.
Oh, there it goes.
I lost connection.
Yeah,
it, so it didn't want me to move.
No, I'm on.
Oh, where am I?
We are all on story mode.
Okay.
I'll join Lemmy this time.
Let me get a lobby.
Failed to connect to Lemmy. Failed to connect to you. I can't connect to any of you.
I think we are all in story mode.
I'm joining our lobby now.
I'm really trying to get in touch with my inner pelican.
No, for sure.
She'll get a ping on messages when it comes in.
Hmm?
Someone messaged me 2 hours ago.
Oh, that happens a lot. I have a
because I'm playing
screen.
On widescreen. Yeah, I'm playing on my TV.
Yeah. So I have
it's too big.
Yeah. I never see when people message me.
Okay, I'm online.
Yeah, but you are in the safe lobby?
Yeah, it's a public lobby. It's a lot of
Brazilians. I'm gonna sell now, man.
It's not safe.
I'm gonna sell it now. I'm stuck in the clouds yet.
I'm parachuting on a black screen.
Cool. That's cool. Oh, okay.
Oh,
I'm in my bunker. I invite you
guys to come over,
okay?
Yeah.
Because
I'm
already
my session. Oh,
yeah. Oh, yeah, there's Lemma. Yeah, I can
see
Lemma. You are together?
There's a level 0 guy here. Oh, no. There was. Ordinary.
Recruit him.
Oh.
That's what we need.
My game is good.
Invite him for the crew. So this, having a room on your bunker is kind of handy if you are doing bunker stuff, because you're born there and then you can just continue.
They should be joining us.
No, stay. I'm joining
okay.
you. You are with Long Murphy, eh?
Yeah, and I'm trying to come out in the casino.
You can gamble, lucky.
Yeah.
Take the wheel.
I keep losing it all.
Well, that's what casinos are for, man. Casinos are not for winning. Only one wins in the casino, and that's the casino.
Yep.
Yeah. Okay, so I'm going. Oh, there's no one here, man. Cool lobby. Let me invite you people here.
I'm on my way.
No, I invite two people.
I should be there in the bunker then.
Yep.
Yeah.
Thank you.
So I can do a little bit of more research.
Yep, I'll be 1 second while you're doing that.
And then we can sell the stock.
Sell.
Yeah. Let's sell. Cannot resupply.
I don't want to find the oak.
The?
No, no, no. I want to sell in this session.
Yeah, why not?
Yeah, because when I have a friend in this session, this is an Asian session, I think, because they always kill each other. You get mad and start chatting with these squares, and I don't
it's
understand.
It's only $14,000. It's part of the game dying, trying to do it. So let's just wait for it. I'm just going to invite everyone that I can to the party.
Do pau bobo. Shichin.
Sakura.
All Asian.
All Asian people.
Ninja session.
Hey, you know what? You did all right out there.
They really kill each other a lot. At least this is my friend here. He's always killing
me. Yeah. We kill him.
Yeah.
It's not a problem because it's only $14,000. When we do next week, when we sell it all, yeah, it's gonna be on a closed lobby so we can see how much we win, but on this one, it's no big deal. So I just bought that shotgun and now I'm gonna put my heavy sniper, I'm gonna upgrade it, as you can see, and now I have my the muzzle will do nothing because the range is maximum, but we can put the muzzle anyway.
Ain't complete without it, I say.
And now we have the thermal scope, and that's what I want to show you people. That's the best scope that you can have. And the magazines, you can put incendiary or extended clip. I'm going with the extended.
Choice of the profession.
And that's it. We've recently have those.
I'm back.
Okay.
Oh god, enough time to make a sick then.
That is I'm just gonna show the scope. And then we're gonna start this.
Yeah. I'm just making a sick.
Okay, smoking is really bad for you.
It's only when it's the good stuff. I'm sorry. I have to smoke the cannabis.
So
sorry. Sorry, I just woke the messes up.
This is the thermoscope, and as you can see people inside the cars, and it's really cool. So you can see, especially players, when you are on a lobby and you are getting shot, you don't know where from. There's a mission that this was going to be really handy too on the Doomsday Heist, but it's more for if you want to see who is shooting you in the lobby and stuff. The missions too. Some NPCs kind of covered with something and you don't see where you're getting shot off. Okay. But that's the thermal scope. That's one of the first things that you are unlocking when you do this. So that's really important. And it's $80,000. Okay. I just spent $10 million just doing this little thing.
Wow.
Yeah. I started the show with 28 and now I'm exactly with 18. So here it is, to sell the stock you have two prices. You can sell in Blaine County and you get $14,000, or you can sell it in Los Santos and you win $21,000. So let's just do that.
We're all business.
The guy calling, we don't really care. I'm not afraid because not usually it's insurgents, and it's not so much, and it's not so easy to kill an insurgent. So who's okay? So long is coming with machine gun, and yeah. Him is gonna help us.
Right behind.
Giving us our air cover.
Oh, look, my friend is
just
killing
over there. Just... Nah, don't shoot cops, man. When they come, they come. Finally, this is... So, when it's an insurgent, remember the insurgent, it's kind of... A vehicle that you need 7 missiles to blow up, 7 explosives and 8 or something. So, I'm sorry, 8 explosions, you can have 7 missiles on it and it will not blow. So, don't be afraid, just. And it's good for the money because you win a little bit more if it's a full body like this. But that's it, next week we're gonna. Sell the full amount of the lobby, not the lobby, of the hangar, the bunker, so you people can see. Someone is screaming. Be on a safe lobby, so we can sell all the lobbies. So you can see how much you win.
Thomas, stop.
And remember to start that little missions on the truck, you always have to have a little bit of stock, or you cannot. If you have zero on stock, that those missions you cannot start it. Even if they have nothing to do with stock. They are inside the truck, they are for unlocked prices of cars, but it's like that. You have to have a little bit of stock to do those machines. And the supplies are not so hard, you can buy it or you can do it still. Okay, now we have to do it. Did you call Lester?
Hey, how can I help?
Yeah, sorry.
Okay, some other time.
So just call Lester and the cops will disappear. And that's it. Just from point A to point B. And
it's by night.
You can have no cops. So, we are kind of 3 hours and 15 minutes. That's quite a big show already. So that's gonna be it for today. I just fall, I don't know why.
Get your wax on! We're hitting the beach this weekend! We gotta catch up soon.
I don't
okay?
know how much I win, but I win a little bit more because for each player that's on this lobby and it's not working for me, we win a little bit more. And that's it for today. we see each other tomorrow for the Warframe episode, and and Tuesday for the Grand Theft Auto weekly. Oh, your champagne is invisible. Oh, okay. You're drunk. I think someone is coming here to kill us.
Maybe you're right.
Oh, let
Maybe
me
I'm
see.
Not looking in the right
yeah,
place.
Yeah, see someone really near.
No.
Us. No.
Oh.
Flew away. He knew what was coming.
Yeah.
Don't come behind me, boy.
He's okay. So that's it. If you like this episode and the
Looks like
work
you sold
that you
out
are doing,
to the right people too.
Just
only the good wars being fought with those guns.
Please subscribe and.